The young Smashville, always, never fails. Is that about the balloon? Oh. messing up. That was a mistake. Supposed to be up smash. I mean, I guess that was. I'm just surprised he got sent the other way. Yes.
Oh, the winner is... Yeah! Link.
Survival!
What's the name? Not much ninja gamer corn, excuse me. This is my first game of the day. I woke up not too long ago. I wanted to get on the grind. Let's see. I like flat stages as Link. So fuck Lilat. Smashville's okay. I don't really like Dreamland. I imagine Rob's kind of the same way. He likes flat stages. So, we'll see how this goes. Okay. Alrighty then. Fucking birds. Okay. Oh yeah? I imagine you played Fire Emblem because your name has corn in it, so...
Thank you.
Second connection was good. Well, that's good. Korin's a pretty good character in this game. You wouldn't be going wrong with him. On to the next one. I'll update my stream title, 17-4. Baby! I generally think this matchup is like super mega ass for Ganondorf. By the way. So I wouldn't be surprised if this guy gets shit stomped. That lag. He just gets up. Later, dude. Yeah, a lot of Korin's moves are like, they do a lot of knockback, and it's like you don't expect it to. Like his up air, even the side B. Like, that shit's insane. Generally, I like using, like, Fire Emblem characters. Like, Fire Emblem is one of my favorite franchises, but I don't know. Korin is, like, way too bland for me as, like, a character. I tried using him, like, when he came out, but wasn't for me. I prefer Robin and Marth. And Ike's just a pile of shit in this game, I feel, so I don't use him. Bronze. I just want to play a match. Yeah, Roy's a good character. I haven't played on the 3DS, like, since the Wii version came out, just because, I mean, there's not really much of a need to. And unless, like, I'm at work or something, but I don't really bring my 3DS to work, so... Alright, I have to add this guy first. What am I doing? Are those eyes? Well, I hope those are eyes. Eye, nature, eye. Oh, I think he already added me. Okay. That solves that. That's good. Mewtwo? Oh boy. Survival. Okay, I'll add you after the match. After this Anther's match. Does Mewtwo do well with platforms? Like, I don't really know. I'll just do Smashville. You can't really go wrong with Smashville. Ever. Can't close it out. You keep the pressure on. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. That was too close. Okay. Whew. Again.
one, go!
Supposed to be turn around forward smash. Pivot forward smash, excuse me. Did you want to play, Ninja Gamer? I'll play you guys. I'm looking for an Anther match, if you want. Okay. Jesus, look at this guy. He really wants to play. Oh my god. Kappa 1.
One on one.
Oh, fuck it off. guy's match. I never expect that. I can't tell if this guy's good or bad. I guess just whatever he's doing is beating me. Yeah, I'll play after my my Anthers match. Cloud. I don't think Link does very well versus Cloud.
Survival. Link.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh shit. Double jump was gone. For some reason I thought I got it back. Young Battlefield again. I think I have to kill this guy with the grab. Up through. Okay. Or Hey, jeez. Okay. If you want to play, I'll play you Ninja Gamer Porn. I'm going to be searching for an Anther's match in the meantime, though, so if I get one, I'm going to leave. Once our round is over, of course. I've never actually like played on the stage. Okay, my match is up, so I gotta go, but let me play again if you want after. Good game though. Ah! Play FD. I hardly ever get to play FD as Link on Anther's ladder. I think it's his best stage. So right now, I pretty much always wanted to have a bomb on the stage, so that way if he did shoot his charge shot or whatever it's called, his shadow ball, it'll hit the bomb, it won't hit me. It stops on my bomb, even if it's just lying on the ground like this. She's so light, oh my god. Game. Fucking Lilac, dude. Why do people pick this stage? Fuck the stage. So light. I need to warm up my Robin, I think, just in case. There are certain matchups where Robin's better than Link, I think. Where the hell is Robin? Oh, there he is. Oh, that was fast. Never mind then. Actually, lately, with, like, all the buffs he's been getting through the patches, Mewtwo's, his offense is actually getting, like, really good. A lot of top players are thinking that he's, like, because he used to be, like, bottom tier when he first came out, like, really bad, like, his hitboxes and stuff are really bad, but they fixed a lot of that stuff, so a lot of top players think he's, like, actually pretty decent, like, playing offensively. He's got some, his jab is, like, really good, and his forward throw is good. He has a kill throw. He has, like, I would say he has, like, 1.5 kill throws. So he's a pretty good character, I think. It's just, he takes a long time to get used to. Just because he's so floaty and everything. Survival! Thank you. I changed my C stick to not be smash attacks. It's actually just tilt attacks, so it's like I gotta get used to doing aerials with it. If you see me just repeatedly doing forward airs, that's why I'm doing that. Because sometimes neutral air will come out if you don't do it right. If I lose this match, I might switch to Samus, just because I think that matchup is way better than this one. Like, I think Ryu sucks against Samus, honestly. Well, most of these against him. Goku. Pretty much. Exactly why I think this matchup's way better. He doesn't have his free get onto the stage move. Well, almost free. Oh, no way, dude. Snake is irreplaceable. Unreplaceable, whatever that word is. I main Snake in Brawl. That shit was the best. Oh my god. I love Snake. Pretty fun though. I used him for a little bit. He's pretty fun. Survival. This, oh my god, that forward tilt and his up tilt and the grenades. Oh my god, I loved Snake in that game. Oh my gosh. I was really disappointed when he didn't come back. But, I mean, I guess I understand, because, I don't know if you know, but the developer, like the people who made the Metal Gear Solid games, which is where Snake came from. I don't want to face them from Kansas. They had like kind of a power struggle sort of thing, and basically the director of that franchise got the boot because I guess they didn't agree with his practices or something like that. So they basically said, "Fuck you, you're not going to be working on our games anymore." And, I guess that could have had an impact on whether or not Snake could have came back in this game, just because the whole Metal Gear Solid franchise is, like, up in the air. Like, is it going to continue? Like, who has the rights to Metal Gear? Well, we know who has the rights to Metal Gear, but, you know, it's stupid legal shit. I guess I'll play this guy. Fuck. It's an orange connection thing, so it might not be good. Might not be optimal. Actually could have just blocked that with my shield, like my hiding shield. I didn't need a shield that. FD. All of them are. Oh god. I don't want this janky shit. Oh! Okay. I think I'm gonna, if anyone's watching, I think I'm gonna take a break from streaming, playing Smash for a little bit. I'm smashed out right now. I actually got homework I have to do for my class, so I gotta do that. So thank you for watching. See ya.